G'day mates, welcome to the Arctic, this is Crazy Penguin, and that is still a sexy taunt. Yeah. And today we're on some TDM Hightower, and playing as the Rocket Juppa Solider, as there's only one class you should be able to play on this map. But you know, really, you should really be only playing as this class, and... You know, I really want to shovel people, and we got our trusty shotty in hand with the Market Gardner. Missed him, but, you know, going for the health still. Alright, let's not diddy-daddle. We need to shovel some people. The reason I actually say, TDM Hightower, other than, yes, this is Payload Race, guys. It's a joke. As so many people who watched my video, aka, like, 5 views, says it wasn't a joke that I'm playing Special Needs Scout. It was, there is no class knows as the Special Needs Scout. I hope you guys understand that. Thank you, Spy, for stealing my kill. I'm gonna take credit for that kill. Because I obviously killed him, right? Because I obviously killed him. You guys saw it. It's on recording. It's going in my, a TF2 montage that I might create. Probably not. I guess the defending the point with many sentries. Let's see if I can get this guy. No, my friends are gonna take care of him. Seems like we're spawn trapping them pretty good. And there is a sniper that I actually want to get. If I can hit shots! God dang it. Okay. He's gonna go and spawn. Yeah, he did. God. Well, then. I think it's the recording software. I don't know. I blame the internet. I blame that guy. I blame the world. No, it's probably just because I'm not that good at aiming. Quote unquote. Aiming. You know. Oh, thank you. Oh, you're really good at this game. You know. Oh my god, look at Bob. You know. Man, my first life not turning too hot. But, you know, we'll come back. We'll shovel more people. You know, there's not really much targets you have to go for, but... You know, we'll keep going for people. We'll keep going. Because, basically, this round is forever. Because... The objective is never capped. People actually make fun of you for capping. Like, people actually, like, blame you for playing the objective. So, you know. Wow. Love them, non-crit hit. This game is the best. Sandwich! I got sandwich! Guys. I might just end the video now, because something amazing just happened. We got the sandwich. This guy... Bob! Oh my god, like you already know he's good when he, rocks his name with, triple exclamation marks. Pretty good. You know, many of you guys think, I actually do really better when I'm actually not recording. And, let's see if I'm actually gonna... Thank you for, shoveling me. Yay! Gerardi, I like pissed on my mouth. Please don't quote me on that. This is what I'm talking about here. Like, probably like 5 engineers just go in here and just set level 3 sentries. Really? Who really cares about the objective? There we go. Got the guy who body shotted me. Thank you. See, there's another sentry right there, too. See if I can get this guy. Nope. Alright, cool. Well, that made a hit sound, but didn't do any damage. Love game. Me love game. Ooh. Love that he likes to walk. Not rock. You know. Eh, you know. Now we're, man, there's so many three-letter people. You know when he comes close to you, sniper? You kind of have to pull out a, secondary weapon. Silly. Come on. You know that. I mean, really. If you actually record, both rounds of this game, you'd probably be recording for about, 60 minutes. Probably an hour. Because this game... ooh, I know how to hit. I wonder if that guy actually means take it, eat it. I don't really feel like eating the car because I feel like the metal is not good for me. And that guy, whoa, he got launched. Dang. This guy got, I don't really care that I died. He got very launched. But, at least he never has to go for ammo pack. Thank you, City Walk. You're a real team motivator to play an objective that no one wants to play. And that sniper is not a team player that, no one really wants to play. And you're dead. I want a little swiggy swag right there, even though I don't have the Libre launcher. I shovel people. See, I'm not all that terrible. What are you guys talking about? I mean, that wasn't the worst wow. Will I have a conclusion to this? Wow, I landed on your head. Cool. So now we're actually playing the game, not just dying. And hope we don't get headshot by the sniper or body shot, which is gonna do over 200 damage, pretty sure. So you go up here. Wow. I feel really bad for doing that, but seriously, dude, it's Hightower. You already know someone's gonna come at you. But whatever. Maybe I should. I thought they had all level 3 sentries in there. Maybe they destroyed them all. There's a scout. I'm really annoyed at scouts. Just because, I don't want scouts to annoy me, god. And I'm going to die. This is not gonna. If I live through this. Soldier, you're good at turning around. Well, I'm gonna laugh. He's all out. Yep. He's allowed to reload probably 30 times. Let's see if the sniper can hit a shot. He got it! Oh my god, you have the taunt after kill. The third three named guy. That's a sentry over there. Oh, he actually got. Oh, yeah. He's the guy I killed. This guy got annoyed and played some engineer. That's. Good for him. Hey, I wanted the kill. I was gonna let him have the kill. I could have let him have the kill, but I did the crit. I need the kill factor. This guy's gonna walk up the stairs. Stairs are your favorite friend while you're marking gurning. Just remember that. Whoa. Oh, I thought that was a medic. Oh, it's the same guy that I just marked Gardner. Wow, you really wanted to get that sentry. Yeah, you actually can't crit hit sentries. I don't know how I'm not dead. It's really fun. Wow, I thought that Demonite was actually going to hit me, but... there's gonna be a scout. Ooh, there's a sniper aiming at me. Ooh. Ooh, baby. That is a really good kill. Top of the hat. I'm sure winning is really helpful. I feel like winning will differentiate between life and death. It will cure cancer if we win. That is... thank you for actually not If he actually did bring her to be, then he cloaked, because I saw him cloak. I didn't get a good enough strong jump. I blame the Atomo. Oh god. I got. Thank you, actually. You actually allowed me to escape. I mean, I'm sure no one's here. We're probably about to win. Yeah, as you see right there, that guy's a bit mad because no one wants he wants the cap because this game is no one wants this game to end. Yeah, I mean, whatever though. It's just I'm just gonna say it. It's really hard to cap in this TDM Hightower because the way you have to cap is insane. It's just well, look at this. I'm just gonna show you the. I'm gonna show you the little route you have to take. So basically, you have to take this cart, right? Drive it all the way through there. I'm just showing you the layout, and then you have to go through one of the enemies spawn. Okay. One through the enemy spawn, and then you have to go past the direct enemy spawn, and then go up here where someone has to stand completely still to cap the cart. And it gives like a huge warning too for when someone actually caps the cart. So it's like literally like a bullhorn, like for like a security card. It's like literally like you're trying to break into Fort Knox. That's how hard TDM Hightower is to actually win in. And all the teammates who just say, "Hey, don't cap." I mean, whatever. Really, I just play on this map to fool around, and I just mainly do this all day. Just hit people with shovels. Scramble the teams? No. Whatever. People actually like to scramble the teams a lot, because scrambling the teams will actually reset the map, so you get more time. Hightower. So, Hightower. I guess not enough people want it. I actually voted no, because I feel like this round is going to be a long enough video for actually Hightower, because, as I said before, the rounds are, like, never-ending. Like, I literally... Wow. It seems like we're actually steamrolling them. Wow. Yes, indeed we did. Wow, this is... I didn't even think I got to kill that round. I mean, I got that guy. I don't know. Hey, Pyro, turn around. I got one kill. That wasn't even a crit, but, you know, I'll take it. He's Jake from Planet State Farm, because Jake is a Planet State Farm. We might actually do a third round, just because I did not realize we were going to steamroll them that fast. And you can see that guy's actually using the base jumper. And that's an insane base jumper. An insane base jumper. You are a spy. Like, how? You know, he probably deadringered. I really don't care. I want the kill credit. Get my kill streak weapons I don't have. I went past your scope. Like, that guy, though. I guess they're fighting back. I mean, I guess this could be an actual long enough round. Yeah. That pyro, though, whoa. That must have hurt. That pyro's, like, arm was, like... That must have hurt when dying. So, you know. Pyro body, hurting. That's something else. We're about to cap the cart. We pretty much steamrolled this, so... I mean, I hope the next round isn't... See, we're always scrambling the team, so... I'm actually just gonna play one more round, because that was like a complete waste of time for me. So, I'm actually just gonna play one more round. Yes, this is probably gonna be a very long video. So, now we're on red team, with one less player, three snipers, three pyros. And an engineer. They're totally not gonna be looking at me to shoot. The actual person that's gonna be leaving spawn. Yay! Face stabs! Yay! It actually sucks when you're like land. You actually land in front of a spy. Because I actually have done that before. I literally would land in front of a spy looking for Mark Gardner. I would miss, over jump it, then to directly get backstab because I would be in his face. Like, it would literally be the easiest thing ever. And it would just, it would be like on the long jumps too, where you just miss by an inch. So, you know. I really, wow. We are getting spawn traps. And this demo man doesn't know how to use his gun. Yeah, you know, I'm gonna go over here. Seems like this is a pretty good round. I mean, if you guys actually don't want to watch this till the end, this is perfectly fine because it gets really competitive. That heavy. Yeah, heavy! Okay, at least you got the guillotine. I top of the hat to you, mate. Top of the hat. Using the, yeah, the baby face. Ooh. That's another weapon I would love to use, but this is Hightower, and I really don't like to play Scout. Really, the only guy I actually like to play on this map is Soldier, because this map is completely Soldier-sided. Like, 100%. Really, if you're playing any other class, you're literally at a disadvantage. Really. You just are. Just the layout of wow, okay, that's just. Let me just go and get more people. He actually got shot off. That was funny. You know, let's see if we can actually get this marking gunner. Jump. Well, no one was there, of course, because, well, no one's there. Are we, like, steamrolling them again? I don't want to do that. Heavy's loving the loving that cart. Excuse me, guys. Wow, that was really bad cough, man. I mean, I really want to hope I actually didn't die that round. I hope I actually didn't die that round. I wish I didn't. Wow, I actually missed. I was really hoping I wasn't missing, because, you know, missing's not a good thing. And I really. Yay, I love the miss. Take my shoddy. I know what you're going. I'm just gonna hit him. Because this is gonna work, because he doesn't know how to hit people. See? Didn't I tell you it was gonna work? You can judge what people do based on what they do. Yeah, he hit. I'm gonna. Oh, wow. That, God-saving health pack saved the day from a probably 13-second respawn. Not a sniper brought the body shot me. Alright, so this is gonna be a very long video, I just realized that. See, I can try to do this jump. It's not gonna happen, but, you know. Yes, I need to learn how to poke a jump. I still didn't know how to poke a jump. You wanna go? He knows how to use a gun, man. I didn't know that. You know, I dodged his hat. I judged his hat. And his hat was, very discouraging. If you guys don't know, another TF2 YouTuber, Music, actually did that, an experiment on that. How, people actually do gibbous spies, and, like, they put newbie clothing on so people would actually outjudge them. So, when people would actually, go and attack him, they would actually underestimate him, and then he would just get easy trick stabs as a spy. God dang you. Taunt after kill, sir. What the body shot? Wow, that guy knows how to aim that shot. Wow. Of how you're in a closed area. How'd you not get him? No. Whatever. Direct hit. Close area. That's probably, like, an instant kill right there. Okay. So, Yay. I mean, god dang you. God dang. Well, let me not get body shot for like 10 seconds, please. Because I actually want to get the sniper. Let me try to do the opposite jump right here. It's probably not going to work. Medic! Medic! I was about to say medic again if I actually got that other sniper. So, you know. God, stop getting regular... God. By the way, he didn't actually get a crit on me, so that's why I'm still alive. So I'm gonna go and get more health. Is that a pyro on the cart? Man, that's so... Wow. Just a lot of people love to use, Oh, that was actually a spy. He probably dead-ringered, though, but still, kill credit. That was a good sacrifice. Good sacrifice. Good old chaps. Why don't you just wreck these snipers? I don't know. I mean, whatever, though. Man, I just love snipers who are just dumb enough to just stand out on the battlements. Just because that's what probably every sniper does. Yay! That sniper... I wish that scout's gonna taunt kill him. Yes! I called it! City Wonk! My man! City Wonk is my man.
I just got that taunt kill. It was great.
City Wonk is my man. And I just want to let you know that I'm recording right now, so welcome to YouTube on that taunt kill. I appreciate that, and I call you out for that.
Oh, great. I hope you got it.
Thank you.
On the kill cam.
Yep. Alright, cool. I don't know. I guess this round's never gonna end, because, you know, it's Hightower. Anyway, I appreciate that guy for getting that taunt kill for me. Please, thank you. Like, just thank you on that, please. Like, it's just, I really appreciate that. And, you know, stairs are just your favorite friend, because you just do that. And if they're just going up, like, a random, like, a person.
What's your YouTube link? I'll subscribe.
Wow. I mean, he actually didn't get the actual market guard. He's died. All right. Right, Deadbringer. Forgot, my bad. My bad, Deadbringer. You wish you could whip people, three-letter name guy. But the scout was just too fast for you. Scout was just too fast for you. Maybe, like, if this round doesn't end for five more lives, I'd probably just call it a quits. Because, you know, I really don't want to get headshot by snipers. And here's a sentry. See if I can actually hit him. Wow. I mean, if I don't want to get, Wait, come on, give me the, No! Oh, come on, you took the health pack, too. I'm dead. He took the health pack, too. You know, I could actually jump down and took it, but, you know, how do you kill yourself by reflecting? That was a well-timed crit nightmare. Funny as hell. You know, as I was saying, probably, like, five rounds... I'd probably call it a quits just because it's Hightower and this round is never gonna end. So, really, I'd proud for you to actually whoever's sticking around for this. Like, really, props to you for whoever's actually sticking around for this probably 30-minute, 40-minute video. Ooh, both been. Ooh, consular. Ooh, man. If I actually got him too, I was gonna cry. Aww. He knew. That guy's. He loves to piss. Aww, you dick. You know, I'm just gonna. Wow, that actually worked. Now I gotta run away from this pyro. That is not gonna chase me for some reason. Wow. Wow, I could've actually got that pyro too. God dang it. Let me get that guy. Is he gonna come after me? Oh, he doesn't know how to do the jump. He probably does know how to do the jump. I just... That same guy! There's always another pyro, guys. Who has all reverse... What? That I just saw that pyro have the marker guarder. What? Hold on. I might have to go back on that, because I swear, for when I viewed that kill cam, that guy had the marker gardener equipped as a pyro. So, you know. This sniper is actually looking at us, so we're probably going to avoid this medic, who's going to miss his bow shot. Go for this dumb man. He's not going to see it coming. I would love for this guy to walk upstairs. Okay. That made a hit sound too. I'm done. Let me reload real quick. Ah, darn. Darn. You know, I didn't get a good enough hit off. Ooh, wow. Everyone using that reverse shooter. See, look at that! Look at that! It says marker gunner equipped! You saw that, right? You saw that! Thank you, announcer. Like, we don't really need to hear this. There are probably, like, two more lives. I'm just gonna call it quits if someone actually wins. Because I really don't care. Because it's probably, like, a 40 to 30 minute video. You know, I'm gonna go on the cart. Suicide mission! That actually worked. Which is hilarious. I'm dead. I am so dead. So, yay! The guy with the muck, guy with the, body shot, the guy who likes the cap, the people who like the spawn trap, and the guy who likes to use a reverse shooter, which is about like 10 of them. Because everyone hates Marker Gardner soldiers. I don't know why. I think they're pretty cool. Pretty cool dudes. We're pretty much getting spawn traps, but you know. Good sniper. Give the props to you. I really don't care about actually, shit. Okay, hold on. Where's the sniper? Let's see if I can get him. I don't even want to go for that guy. I'm just gonna get abused with that stupid reverse shooter. Really? It does mark. Like, literally. Crit. Wow, this game is never ending. I mean, this probably has gone on for about 40 minutes. I may have to edit some parts out. This pyro does not want to pick direction. I guess he wants to be on the cart? I don't even know. Yeah. He has a reverse shooter as well! What's wrong with that? This game's so hard. When you have a pyro, this game is so difficult. I mean, you have to hap the pyro out. I mean, he doesn't just burn people for you. Totally not. Where did the guy go? Oh, he's right here. He just literally fall off the map. I don't even care I got backstabbed. He just legit just... He like, it's like you guys got ran through the cracks. Okay, you know, that's a pretty good way to end it. Guy falling off the map, you know... Don't really care about what happens, because who cares about winning or losing. Anyway, my name is Chris Penguin. Thank you for staying at the Arctic. Thank you for being a penguin. I don't know. My friend Garrett wanted me to fix my outro, so I just need time to fix an outro. You know, we're going to go for one more life. This is not a way to end the video, guys. Just don't X out now. This is not the end. No. We're gonna do something here. We're going to get probably, like, a kill. See, if... Well, we're gonna get a kill. See, we got a kill. We're gonna take it to these snipers. Body shotting people. Because we gotta take it to these boys. They abused me for too long. Abused for too long. See, why does everyone have the marker? Is that just me? Wait, I wonder if it show. Wait, it's so confusing because it shows that his marker order is equipped, but some people say it could be because of the actual, like, my weapons, like what I have, but I don't have the reverse shooter. I just have the regular shotgun. Anyway. I'm gonna get one more kill, probably like on a pyro or something, because I really hate this pyro. They were just reverse shooting everything. You know, I kind of wanna get these two pyros. Peek the door, please. You didn't even open the door. This ain't working for you. What? Are you coming back? Are you coming back? Nice head sounds. Didn't do any damage. This is really for real. One more life. Not dying by a scout. Getting airshotted with the collector's special. Oh my god. He's gonna get a lot of money. Anyway, guys, that's like. Well, hold on. Let's see if they actually cap this point. I'm gonna see if they actually cap it. I don't think it's happening because we got the heavy on it. Anyway, this video has gone way enough. I will, they're kind of spawn driving us out now. So I'm gonna leave the game, have fun sleeping, and I'm just gonna do my outro. So thank you guys for watching so much. Please like and subscribe. And thank you for stopping by at the Arctic to be a penguin. I hope I see you guys soon. Goodbye. Are they gonna cap? Not really, but whatever. See you guys.